Hey everybody, when I was building the DIY NAS 2019 edition, I was teasing it a little bit on social media, and a gentleman named Toby commented and said, "Hey, what about a 3D printed NAS case?" And I, knowing a little tiny bit about 3D design and 3D printing, replied back, said that would be quite the feat of engineering because it's a tall task, especially on the kind of consumer grade 3D printers are out there. And Toby replied back saying that he might have something for me to look at that I might be interested in. And he sent me a couple photos, an email, and right after seeing maybe the first photo and his first couple description of the features, I told him I would absolutely love it to see it. And this is what I've got here today. So on the front of the case here, it's a fine mesh, so that you get great airflow through this, and there are spots for fans in several parts of the case. It's the entire front opens up to expose these 7 drive bays that have TPU rails. TPU is a softer 3D printed filament. I've got one drive in here. Here, you'll see this later, but I'll pull it out just a little bit and push it in. And it's got little notches. And it works really fantastic. So there's room for 7 drives. There's room for a full size ATX power supply, and then there's a little bit of empty space here. There's a power switch with an LED in it. There's 2 USB 3 ports. There's one of the fans that I was talking about before. And then if you flip it around.
It looks like a Batman.
All right, so again, you see here the spot for the ATX power supply. You've got 2 80, I think they're 80 or 92 millimeter. It'll support both 80 or 92 millimeter fans. The motherboard tray is here. This is where the motherboard plate goes, and there's room for 2 half height PCIe cards. The motherboard tray goes at the top of the case and is held in by the door. So here's the motherboard tray. It fits any a Mini-ITX motherboard. You know, here's the power switch and the USB cables again. Another shot of the fan bay that's in there. It's kind of hard to see, but I'll do a close-up of it right now. But cable management here, all the SATA cables can go through here. There's some room for the power cables. I mean, altogether, it's been a fantastic case. I'm real excited about it. I really like the design where the motherboard goes up on the top and the drives are down below, because all the things that generate heat are kind of isolated from the drives. The mesh grills everywhere means that there's going to be great airflow through the case. And above all else, this is just really, really impressive that somebody was able to design and print this.
Thank you.
I think the case is actually quite beautiful. I'm astonished. I think it's amazing. I have written an entire blog, a link down in the description, and hopefully I'll be able to share some of the details of what Toby plans to do with this in the future. So make sure that you like, comment, subscribe to my channel, check out my blog, and please stay tuned to see what Toby winds up doing with this down the road.